so hungry.
Then eat. Hello, this is Amethyst Lunatari. Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal Forgotten Stories. Blind now with patch 1.6.0.0. People are noisy. What's in this patch? Well, supposedly we can... Okay, this guy runs into me, same as the other ghosty. We could smoke pea sweet with a pipe, apparently. Auto saves are fixed. I never saw a problem with them. Combat music will occur more often. Increased performance in Ark Marketplace and others. So, yeah, 1.590 wasn't out that long before this one came out. So, well, we gotta go track down this guy's Dal'Geyss's, his poor malformed son in Silvergrove. Well, out of pennies. So just take a Myra there. Other than that, in this new patch, of course, bug fixes and stability fixes and such.
It's not as if I didn't tell them that already.
Yes?
Yes.
Walk blessed, my lady. Where do you need to go? Sure. Where to?
Duneville. How about Ghosty? He never followed me. Look at me. He was standing over there by the gate. It's my new ghost, Samiel the Researcher. Yes, sneak attacks. Who's that?
Wait. You're the one who solved the murder, ain't ya? Our new Darius. To tell you the truth, I thought he was a fine fella. Well, it's over now.
Oh yeah, he's no longer among the living.
Way.
Oh,
okay. The one is our new Darius. To tell you the truth, I thought he was a fine fella. Well, it's over.
It's noisy out here. So we're supposed to go all the way up here. Who are you talking to? I guess we're gonna follow this long, twisty road. I know we're gonna get attacked by one of those things. They're pretty nasty. I'm just gonna have the... I'm gonna have this up all the time. This way. Nope, the other way.
Hmm.
I mean, we could try to go through there. It looks like there's a break in the mountain, but I'm not sure. What was that? These things are still dead. I think it was my ghostie making that noise. Save there. Automatic for me. Be wary of the powder cliffs. Yeah, we saw this. Inside the, inside Duneville. Last time we came out as bone rippers, that's what they're called. Last time we came across them. Ghosty? You guys gotta stay with me. Yeah, last time we came across one of those bone rippers. Oh, you look different. I thought you were someone else running up on me. I don't know why they change their... They lose their, you know, sparkly hue. Yeah, I was safe inside a boat, believe it or not. Now I'm pretty sure it will not be so. Lasts for 300 seconds. I think that's like 5 minutes. 5 minutes real time? Twisty road. I love this song. Or theme, whatever. No. This way. I think. There's a gate. I hope you use your spells and not try to punch things to death. Ah! Open the gate. Let's see. Now, did I take that perk to make him last longer? Or skill, whatever? I might have a point. How do I find out? I do have one point. It's gonna be... What, a Sinistrope? Increases the lifespan of summoned creatures. I already took tier 1 and 2, I guess. Yeah, pretty much. This sounds interesting, but I don't know. You can make talismans from souls at rank 5. I've been using ones that use a bow. This is like so, like, it doesn't really make a difference. Tier 3 allows you to see souls in level 1 to 5. So if I come across a level 5, yeah, I want to be able to see it, so... I've got all the net of souls. The only thing I have left to do is actually take this one so that I can make them. Make the talismans from level 5. Thanks for watching over me, guys. Alright, so where do we go now? Where am I headed? We don't have that much more to go, I don't think. divine shields almost... Oh, that's another one of those things? Oof. Another one. Loop to loop, but we want to go east when we can. This is right, right? Yeah. Somebody over there. Oh, there's skeletons. Oh, they killed him? Oh my god. Whoa. I'm gonna die. Yep. Those are tough ones. Tough. Well, I'll tell you what. This ran out. Divine shield. I didn't even realize I had that hotkeyed. Try to remember these. No, guys. It's danger time. Got them all. Went better that time. sounds kind of crazy. I'm glad we survived it. Flawless amethyst, flawless emerald, standard mana potion, potion of might, and I will leave the starling helmet. Is that beans or like coal? Or gunpowder. What's that up there? Alright, we're still headed the right way. Is that a spider? It's a big spider. That got its attention. Ooh. Look what we got here. What are those magical symbols? 42 of 100. Okay. Combat ended. Ah, I love the song. Desert Spider Queen. Whoa. Scratch one spider desert. Queen. I thought there was two of those little guys. Empty. Right. Ah! I didn't change that. I did not change that. Six. Our way up to this loop-de-loop. Oh! There's the other spider. I knew it was around here somewhere. So you're trying to be sneaky, huh? Guess I was distracted by the coin purse. 23 coins. Journey. I see something big over there. A big cat. Let's piss it off. You guys behind me, right? You still here? Lioness! There's another. Oh. Oof. Tough little buggers. There's a lot of caves and stuff we have to check out. Arrows of the Righteous Path. Boots of the Righteous Path. And then that valuable. Look at that. Version of Frost and Shock. Dexterity. Visibility Potion. 8 seconds. What's that? Is that a troll? That's gotta be a troll. Old Tyarge? What is Old Tyarge? Tyarge Fat. So it's like a troll, but different. Whoa! I can't see when you do that. What? Damn, everything went dark there for a second. So that's an old one, and the other one is, I guess, a newer one. Tyarge Fat. A new ingredient. Resist poison. Cool. Am I headed the right way? No, I'm supposed to be turning and going. Is there a path? I thought I saw something over there. Wait, do I see something? No. My eyes playing tricks on me. Yeah, we want to go east. I feel like looking at these huts, though. Ooh, that was weird. We can't go in them. Is this even... This is a path. There's another one over there. Where is he? You having trouble finding your way? That's a person. Oh. Is he eating stuff? What is that guy doing? Possessed person?
Where's your flesh? You don't have any flesh! Monster!
Oh! Oh my god!
Yeah!
be possessed on your own time, will you? You're standing right over that guy. I want to consume your soul. Oh, he's eating this. I can consume that instead. Doesn't give me everything, though. So these guys talk to you, then attack. Interesting. We're like almost there! I'm just getting excited now. Man, this is weird around here though. I feel like completely hemmed in, like things could come out of the bushes at any side. Instead though, Moonglow moths. These are interesting looking. Oh, what's going on?